Quarantine at first sent me back into a spiral within a lifestyle of feeling trapped, feeling as though I had little to nothing to do. And as stupid as it sounds, all I did was stop hitting snooze. As I looked through a photo book, I realised I had to appreciate what was already in front of me and not beyond the boundaries of our state. This is what I saw. Through COVID, we all learn a lot. But after being with family so much in quarantine, I realised one main thing. That when we die, we won't be thinking about likes, whether we went out enough, and all of that superficial shit. We'll only wish one thing, and that is having spent more time with the people we love. Hopefully we can all realise that before it's too late.
You know, good. When things got hard, you started looking for something to blame, like a big shadow. Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or no one is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard it hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep